life. There's a place for you, far away from forces you can't subdue. Somewhere in life there'll be someone to know, there'll be a there'll be darkness too, storms of evil, moments that cloud your view. And yet in life you'll find that morning sun, you'll find a battle won.
Thank you. Sour what kind of beautiful keeps danger so concealed? And where do the loveliest melodies go? In time do you reap all that you sow? When laughter is still and you're all alone, what will you selfish. Why do I hurt you when all the time I know it's wrong? And when you cast your eyes upon me, I see my weakness while you are good and strong. I want a change. That closes out the light.
Why can't I please you? What stands between us? Why all this anger in your face? I need your love, I need to love you, but all I feel is displeasure and disgrace.
Closes out the light.
herself, far too deep for hurting eyes, from the stage of outward acts, a soul desires to rise. Struggle deep within, causing torment and disdain. Why must goodness go unseen? Why this barrier?
Before the world began, the
untouched by problems then.
Thank you. But little the joy that came in spite of suffering. When I found how much you really cared.
I'll build you a rainbow.
I'll build you a rainbow.
Way up high above. Send down a sunbeam, plumb full of love. Sprinkle down raindrops.
Sprinkle down raindrops.
Teardrops of joy.
Drops of joy.
I'll be happy as springtime. Watching over my boy.
Once there was a little boy named Jamie, and he had some great friends, but his greatest friend was his mom. Not in some sissy way or anything like that. She was just different than the other moms. While they were busy going to their fashion shows and their bridge parties, she was home with him. They'd play in the backyard, they'd go on bike rides, they'd have long talks. Why, she was the greatest football player on the whole block. Well, at least that's what the other guys said. You know, they thought she was really something, and they wished their moms could be more like that.
I'll build you a rainbow. Send down a sunbeam, all plumb full of love. Sprinkle down raindrops.
Sprinkle down raindrops.
Teardrops of
joy.
I'll be happy as springtime, watching over my boy.
Then one day, Jamie was called home from school. And there was a big white ambulance in the driveway, and Jamie ran to the front door and saw his dad talking to the doctor. Jamie was scared. They said he could only talk to his mom for a minute. And when he tiptoed into the bedroom and saw her lying on the bed, she smiled and said, "Hi, Big Jay." That's what she always called him, even though he really wasn't very big. She said he had a big heart. She said, Jamie, I'm going away. And I won't be coming back. I'm dying. And big tears came into Jamie's eyes, and he said, but Mom, you just can't die. Mom, you just can't. And she said, it's okay. There's no regrets. Why, I've been with you more in 8 years than most moms have been with their boys in a whole lifetime. He said, I know, Mom, I know, but you just can't die. And she said, Jamie, there's a secret, and it's a special secret, and I want you always to remember it. Families are forever.
I'll build you a rainbow, way up high above. Send down a sunbeam, plumb full of love. Sprinkle down raindrops,
sprinkle down raindrops,
teardrops of joy. I'll be happy as springtime, watching over my boy.
She kissed him, she closed her eyes, and she was gone. Jamie's dad broke down and started to cry. They held each other real tight. Jamie could feel his dad's teardrops on his own cheeks, and he started to cry too. And then he remembered the secret. And he looked up and he said, Dad, Dad, it's all right. Families are forever.
I'll build you a rainbow,
way
up high above. Send down a sunbeam, a plum full of love. Sprinkle down raindrops,
sprinkle down raindrops,
teardrops of joy. I'll be happy as springtime, watching over my boy. I'll be happy in heaven, watching over my boy.
it's up to me to share my light with others. How can they grow if I refuse to give? The happiness I feel is beautiful and real. I have the keys to help another live. The work is not my own, but his who loves me. I'll share the joy that sings inside of me. I'll be this precious light, pierce through the cloudy night, to find those people waiting to walk free. Those lonely people waiting to walk free. I want to give, I want to share my gladness. So many ways lie open at my feet. I can't succeed alone. Each seed that I have sown needs love and tender care to bloom complete. The work is not my own, but his who loves me. I'll share the joy that sings inside of me. I'll be this precious light, pierce through the cloudy night, to find those people waiting to walk free.
Thank you. Somewhere